Stepping inside the township of Tilshire, the company realized they had entered a trap, for the gates were slammed shut and barred behind them. The people, visibly entranced, were herded by orcish guards to an inner court where Bad El-Khazar, the dark necromancer, was lording his power with the scepter of Sirroth. Sensing the presence of stronger spirits, the necromancer suddenly roared out, "Guards, arrest them! They are the queen killers. Give no quarter should they resist." The company were in two minds. Should they risk tailing the necromancer, knowing they were outnumbered by the Sacred Order? Or should they cut through the treacherous mountain and take him by surprise at Valdemar Strait? Their dilemma was soon resolved by the circling presence of a great white eagle. It carried a message from the Arbiter, telling them to make haste, that a dark mass was in preparation in the Deadlands. So our heroes took the shorter but perilous mountain route. However, slowed in their tracks by a terrible blizzard, they arrived at Valdemar Strait as Bad Alcazar set sail.